In these uncertain times, we must remember to embrace those things we have control of. Loving ourselves, our neighbors, our friends, and our families is a choice. So do something nice for someone you love today. Let the only thing that spreads throughout this community be our love for one another. We will rock together and get through this, Rochester.